take as much advice. So when you read books that are meant for guidance, you cannot follow it 100% because that is not your life. You have a different life. You have different aims in your life. You can take advice from people, but at the end of the day, you make your own platform. You grab all the positive things and you put them across, make steps based on your convenience. If there is someone who tells you that if you wake up at 5 a.m. and you go for a jog and then you work for 1 hour, your life is just going to change. That thing might have worked for that particular person, but it's not necessary that that should work for you. So now what people do is they think, "Acha, ye uske saath hua tha, ye mere saath bhi hoga." And then gradually they get clogged in the head that I am such a failure. I'm not able to do this. Ye isne kya hai, usne kya hai, mere saath kyun nahi ho raha? The reason why you're not able to do it is because you are not recognizing what you're comfortable with. If you're uncomfortable in your head and you're just forcing yourself, you might as well just stay 2 hours more than people in the night. You sleep at 2 a.m., wake up at 10 in the morning, and you can be successful. There are a lot of people like that. I am like that. I can't get up in the morning. I tried to follow my senior, but that did not work. That did not work. I ended up with depression. And I realized. So you need to understand that if something has worked for another person, the same thing cannot work for you. So stop forcing yourself.
100%. I couldn't agree more. This is exactly what I share with people. In fact, I've been a victim of this myself, wherein, when I was in college and you get to know, you start following blogs and you start following motivational Instagram handles, which say that, okay, read this book. And this is like Elon Musk wakes up at this time. Jeff Bezos wakes up at this time. I tried doing all of that. There was a time when I was torturing myself to, wake up at 7 or 8, even when I was sleeping in at 2 a.m., 3 a.m., and it hardly helped me. I ended up in a very, I would say the state that I had reached was really, I was really low on energy, unhappy. And in the end, I just asked myself this question, like, why the hell am I even doing this? If this is not really working out for me, I shouldn't really torture myself. And you know what, this thing that you shared, so both Harpreet and I, we wake up at 9:30 in the morning. We watch Netflix, we sleep in late, but if you do these kind of things, it does not really mean that you cannot succeed in life or you cannot be happy. There's so much information out there, which is, people are sharing the wrong kind of stuff. And I think it's an individual's choice to pick and do what they really want to do. So yeah, I really couldn't agree more. Down.